unable to resist, Sophie jumped through the window.